7 yet.
Wait, wait, 等一下。
So firstly, this is the timeline of the key event of human life. We firstly, we know that one can live a peaceful life in the Dalata by the and they were going to the concentration camp in Auschwitz. Inside the concentration camp, Scho's mother was taken away from them and Scho was very fed and constantly suffered with no nutrition. Which was also likely the cause for him to be very sick. Next, we will speak to the part where Scho and Bruno first met. After exchanging their greeting, they got to know each other better. This event is very significant to the Tana because it is the reason why we know about Scho and how they even existed. Next, we will skip to the part where Bruno and Scho met each other at Bruno's house. Scho was there to polish glasses by the color. Bruno being insensitive like Kinderon, he took out chicken leftover from the kitchen. Which made small water. Bruno who then realizes this, took 3 pieces of chicken and shoved it into Scho's hands. With a heart full of gratitude, Scho gobbled down the food in one go. However, Lieutenant Collar soon found out that Scho had been eating and Scho was forced to tell the truth. However, Bruno had to lie to keep himself out of trouble, which actually caused Scho to get punished in his head. This would be quite significant to Bruno's heart. Scho's heart for because he got punished and got betrayed by Bruno. I will now pass the time to Bruno. Oh shit! Yes, this is my fault, right? The small squares represent the heart that for the roots that allocated for the roots that have been separated. The small dots represent the guts in the area and this arrow over here will most likely represent the possible roots that smoke to meet Bruno. Over here we also have the place where Bruno and Scho met. The reason why this is so isolated from the parts and guts is due to cloth armor and the fact that in chapter 10 of the book, Bruno, walk has to cross first sighted as a dog, which means that he has to walk a fair bit of distance to get to the part of the fence. And there will be no guards over in this area to catch them chatting. Next, in Bruno's house, we see that the picket is focused on. This is because Small did not have the privilege to have to explore Bruno's house, and there will most likely be a fridge, a box full of the glasses, Bruno polished, and Small polished, and
they will put the special limit down. You see.
Next is a happy birthday letter made for Shmoo by his friends. The box was found next to, right next to the hut where Shimo stayed.